My name is Andrew, and this is how you make an iMovie.